She's selling my video. Look at that. He's fucking just moving over there. Just fucking zoom zoom. Wow. Yeah, it's just, he just headed that way and the way he went, eh? I can't believe how fast he's moving. Wow. He's coming back too. Do you guys feel it today?
Oh, yeah.
Shaking.
I was
yesterday.
Sitting outside and I'm like,
yeah. Yeah, it's not fun.
So Grandpa was asking.
Well, I couldn't find one anywhere. I went to Home Depot too, right? I was there all day today. Yeah, they don't have any. Online they call them all. But you gotta pay a $30 shipping fee for for Princess Otto and let you go for Otter. So I just got to shop a little bit. I was actually wanting your opinion on them before I purchased them. I'd like to get your opinion on them. Because I don't know anything about them, right? Or gardening. So I thought you should see them before I buy them. I'd hate to buy them and then you go, oh, it's not bad. No, but you would think it. You would think
it. No, I wouldn't. I'd be like, I'd be just like, oh, no, not a problem. Well, let's just MacGyver it.
I fucking told you to get out there early and pick them up, you fucker.
I'm not one of those that I told you so kind of thing.
I went on their website. They got all kinds. Really good ones. And if I get to spend over $100, which I will find some, you know, buy something. Or I might get two of them. Two different kinds. So I've got, there's one that's... There's one that is level, like one square. And another one that has two tiers, like a tier. Almost all galvanized steel and shit. Just a square, and you can get a 4 foot square or 4x8 square, which, you know, a big one, or you can get small ones.
Liking that?
Oh yeah. I'm capturing all these moves they're making. And I'm staying still. It's really like the eagle, the hawks. They're behaving like the hawks almost. A lot like the hawks. Oh yeah, there's lots of eagles here.
Over the prairies, I don't see them that much.
Yeah, the West Coast, they love their salmon, so they like it. Yeah, it's a good source for our food. They follow what the salmon does for BC. If it wasn't for them, the bears, and the spirit bear wouldn't exist or anything. Those bears fatten up on them. Then they drag them into the woods and they eat them by a tree in the rainforest, and those nutrients feed the tree. A portable? one's got, I mean, they got their own breaker, right? Not the parent's got its own breaker.
I know, but I mean, if I have this room cooled down, the thermometer to the house will control this one, so it's not on as much.
Yeah.
It helps control.
Yeah, wherever the thermostat is, that's the comfort zone. That's where it's going to be the most comfortable.
There's pretty much two in the house.
Yeah. They each got their own zones.
Yeah. I got the other one going and this one will be running.
There's a liquid you buy and you spray it on the condenser coil and you spray it on the fins, just to close the attachment. And it's a chemical you spray. Really light chemical.
Yeah.
It isn't. You know, it just gets the stuff off the fins. But it really, if you got the money, get it serviced.
Yeah.
Once in a while, you know, maybe once a year, this, you know, it's a big central area.
Well, Grandpa didn't get it done last year, so.
Well, you should get it done this year.
But I've been keeping the vents, the
keeping it all.
The heater, the machine inside, right?
The heater.
The
front. Love the way you sit still and then zoom off. Just like the hawks. They behave in the same way. It's kind of cool. And they just sit there and hover like the hawk does.
I just see the wind going this way up there. But they're taking their time going this way, but once they turn around, they can sort of fly. They could probably see me, but I'm not sure if they'd be able to go drive me.
That's a hell of a view from there.
I know what I'm saying.
That looks so great. It's like they're posing. Look at this. I'm just wondering, because I don't know what I mean. Like, that is... Beautiful shot. Man, this little guy just worshiped that tune. I've watched hours and hours of it myself with him. I have no choice. They're walking up that ramp, like they're walking up the mountain with the parachute pulling behind them. Mm-hmm. I think they walk a little bit. Or they're flying a little bit, I don't know. I'll see, they're under the ground, eh? Thank you. thunderstorms. I don't know what it is.
Pardon me?
I said I can live without the thunderstorms now. Very juniper ridge almost got hit. I was out here taking a look at this. That boat that went over there and lit it, went right over us.
Yeah.
It scared to the boat. It just cracked right over
us. See, and of course, I miss all that because I'm covered.
It was scary as shit. I was out here in the friggin' in the yard. Paragliders.
Thank you again for that, John.
Okay.
Amazing.
Not bad, eh?
A plus plus.
Right on.
Are you free tomorrow?
Always free, bro. Comps? And, yeah, it's all free. Plus, we got the chicken and the free meal. Cost very much. I'm driving, so what is that?
Oh, you threw a stick at me. That's right, too.
Looks like they're on top of each other there, right now. Look at that. They're doing some pretty cool stuff, you know? This isn't normal. Circus elite. Circus elite. Sharp dress man. It's all cleaned up. Get that trimmed up. Suspenders. Yeah, I like to wear it as light as possible if you can. Probably gonna leave that on my video, eh? What you just said. What the onesie?
Get covered for onesie.
Yes. Yeah. The flapping back. Thank you. Christmas store? I know, but... Christmas store in Vancouver that's open every day in the year. Yeah, and it's huge.
It's just kind of like winter. It's not Christmas. It's winter. That's where I got my
I got lots. This is. Wow. These guys are going to land on the golf course.